Give a damn about a hater when I feel like it. Not today, not today, not today, not tomorrow. Get out my way, please, I'm trying to get paid. Overseer of EMF, Terrence Grimstead, was born April 2nd, 1989. He has four brothers and one sister. Terrence is the youngest out of the boys. His sister and him are the closest out of all the siblings. He doesn't play any games about her. Terrence Grimstead faced a lot of difficult hardships in his life that would make him the man he is today. Through the difficult hardships in his life, he learned and was self-taught in things about the real ways of living. He learned about being nationalized in America, and later on in his life became an American and changed his name to Torrance Elite X. Because you knew me, but you don't know me, one of his sayings. Torrance Elite is a family man. He loves to be around and amongst family. He is very outgoing and ambitious. Whatever he puts his heart and mind to, he gets it done one way or another. He loves kids and go out of his way for them. Go big or go home is one of his favorite sayings. Torrance's favorite quote to live by is walk by faith and not by sight. Torrance Elite X is very easy to get along with. As a man, he is not with the childish games, but he is a big kid at heart. He don't like disagreements or disorder. He will walk away from disagreements to avoid turmoil. Torrance has written different types of short stories, religious kids' books, a short autobio about his life, knowledge direction to help men become better men, and much more. Torrance X comes from a urban hood area. He has lived in different areas over the time of his 34 years of life. He experienced firsthand of the lifestyle that comes with being in an urban area. He went in and out of jail at a very young age in life. That would make him the man he is today. He's a man that changed his ways and is showing people that you can come from the projects and make it out and live a different type of lifestyle and make a difference in others' lives. It's a better way to live. You do not have to be who you are because of where you come from. He's a great example of that statement. He said that you can keep a great thing down, but you can't let nothing hold you back from getting what you want. Also, he says he do what he wants, but people nowadays do what they can. His quote that he wants to leave you with or to remember him by is, if you don't stand for something, you will fall for anything.
Win with me or watch me win, man.
That's good, man. In your mouth, I'm out.
You know what I'm saying?
Black on. I invested in myself and
do another pose. Another pose.
I'm in this bitch with 4-tray. I just pulled up me a 8. Real nigga all in my face. 500 racks in my safe. 500 racks to the plug. What you know about showing love? What you know about pulling up? Infinite trust. Make these bitches fall in love. All of my niggas on go. None of my niggas no hope.
nigga told. They ain't my niggas no more. Hold it down for the foes. In the nine with the woes. All of my daughters for show. We won't fall out about shit. Especially not by no bitch. We ain't gon' fall out by hoes. Man said get them lows. We let them go for the low. I got my hood in control. I got my left wrist on froze. I got my right wrist on froze. I got my necklace on froze. Both of my ears on froze. I been getting faded. I'm sipping on maple. If she won't fuck, I won't make her. I don't like bitches with makeup. If she won't titty.